Hello YouTube, Mikey Cal here, and this is video number 5 in my series on utilizing Blender as a video editor. Now, in the previous video, I showed you how to select, grab, move, and finally cut the strips that we have in the sequencer. But today, I want to talk about a core component of the sequencer. We need to understand how channels work. Now, don't be alarmed by the fact that I changed our layout today. I did this purely for demonstration purposes. We still have our preview window over here, and I brought the sequencer into this section. And this is actually our 3D view, which we'll talk about in a future video. But let's go over to our sequencer, and you can see the movie that I imported in our last video is still here, and we have our audio strip and our video strip on separate channels, and we can still see the default channels of 0 through 7. Now, I want to delete the audio strip only because I want you to understand that what I'm going to talk about only affects video and image strips. It does not affect audio strips. Now, over here, I have created a 3D model of how we see the sequencer. We see it from a side view, but this is not how the preview window sees it. This D strip is representative of the strip we have on channel 1. And C would be on 2, and B would be on 3, and A would be on 4. And this is an easy way for us to select the priority of what we want to be seen by the preview window. Now, this is what the preview window sees when it looks at the strips from the top down. You can see that A has taken priority of the view, and it is over B, and B is over C, and C is over D. So we need to remember, if we want to give an image or a video priority, we need to put it on a higher channel. Now, there is one thing that you need to understand, one exception, and that is channel 0. Channel 0 is not like any other channel. It actually represents the highest channel. When we actually view our preview up here, you'll notice that it's set to channel 0. And what that means is, no matter what, always show us the view from the highest channel. So that's why we actually reserve channel 0 and we don't actually have a strip on it. So I hope that clarifies how the channels work. They work like layers. The higher up on a channel you are, the more priority you have for being viewed in the preview. So I'll see you guys in the next video.